He's going to the store now. Yeah, that's just for you, dude.
Hey, whatever.
I hope it is, anyway.
Welcome to my store.
Right, I've got enough. Hang on a minute, I've just been and bought body armors. Why have I only got three quarters of a body armor? I mean, quarter of a body armor. Yeah, no, yeah. The first one that you always buy is if you need it. Yeah, dude, it fucking is. That was when I was, yeah, that's what I mean, and I was. So why does it only give me... Two seconds. Oh, actually, I don't need to, do I? I can just buy it in the mission. Oh. Blocked it all totally. Give me 2 seconds. Give me 2 seconds. I'm ready. Sonic, where are you? Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah, man, we do. We do totally. I've got one though, dude. I have got one. Yeah, dude, just give me 2 seconds. Sonic! Are you there, dude? Heckin' hell, dude, about the time. This is you, dude. This is you. This is how long it is taking listening to you, dude.
Have you ever had a dream that you want him to do you so much you could do anything?
And that is our friend Sonic. Here we go. Are we playing now?
Hey.
good way, in a good straight ahead, low IQ kind of. It's the new meds. Okay, armed robbery, here we go. Whew. Here it is. Keep it simple. You go in heavy, you go in well armed.
Nah, dude, no. So yeah. I told ya. I do the work that I get paid for, yeah? Yes, but me carrying the bag, yeah, right? You don't lose a penny. Go, Barry, ready up. Come on, Amelia, put back on 20%. You have 40, like always. What? On what? There's guys. To prove that I've got all the casino cars, there's one. There's two. There's three. Four. Five. Hang on a minute, how come casino cars in this, what they call it, in this mission, fucking, that's bullshit, that, man. Why not? They're my fucking cars, man. Oh yeah, work hard as fuck, you know, save up fucking £3 billion. Yeah, buy that car there. Oh no, but you're not allowed to use it in missions though. I mean, what the fuck, man? You're fucking stupid, man. Fuck that, dude, you won't be able to use a flying bike in this one. Well, easy. Fly into the bank. Blow the fucking roof off it. Blow the roof off it. What? So, but I've got to get ready. I've a fucking not got my SAS gloves on. Yeah, my fucking shooting gloves, my driving gloves, my shooting gloves, man. No, gloves are not on my fucking hands. Hold ya, playing that, what do you call it, that, Dirt 2, I've learning things. Right, put your masks on when you get in the bank, then crowd control, you're on. Yeah, I've got them on now. Got my knife ones on. Shoot near them if you have to. But it's just more grit. I can't wait for me G29 to turn up, man, I can't. With a shifter, dude, oh my god. I'm gonna open the box and fucking put... Do a little video of unboxing it and saying I'll put that on the YouTube channel. And then when my cameras and everything... cameras and everything then come and I can set it all up. Oh yeah, dude, I'm gonna have my camera pointed at me steering wheel and fucking foot pedals, and you'll obviously be able to see my gear stick with the steering wheel, dude. But yeah, mate, and then that's it then, guys. Once that fucking arrives, yeah, I will not be playing nothing else because I need to learn how to play that game, because like I said, they do I said you can have a go of it. You can have a go of it. You ain't gonna be fucking breaking that. It fucking costs a lot of money, man. You ain't having it. Fucking. Buying you everything else so that you can play the bloody PlayStation. Hiya, Sonic. Sonic, you just almost killed me, dude. I mean, look at the fucking blood splatter all over me. me. I just been some fucking ammunition, bought all my fucking snacks and everything like that, and now I've got to use them even before I'm in the fucking. Fuck me, man. Get sparks out. Of pocket. Kill them all. No survivors. Yeah, someone's got to tell the story. This woman here, she's alive. Leave her alive. She can tell the story. Tell the story about the fucking rabbits, yeah? But nobody fucks with the rabbits. No, leave her alive. Stay, the only one who stays alive. I can't believe I just used another body armor just to walk down the f***ing stairs, man. I like how you can take this camera out, yeah? But you can't take out the other camera. Of course we're robbing it. We're going fucking... Well, it's us. Coming down to us. Then and make sure you fucking stand there and kill that one that always takes a shot at me when I'm coming up. Ain't losing 50 grand even before we leave. I mean, I come in with no life. I don't want to be leaving the bank with no life as well. Shit, man. No shit, Sherlock. Of course it's a fucking robbery. No, we've not! Oh my God. Just make sure you don't kill yourself. Oh, damn. Yeah, that's why, because it's fucking... No, leave it, man. It's fucking hell. You just took them all out again. Put a sticky bomb there, man. Jeez. Oh, you guys. No wonder I've not been on GTA for bleeding 2 days. For fuck's sake, man. For God's sake. I know, yeah, dude. Trading you all in for a £500 accessory to play a different game. But did you die? But did you die? I was close, dude. I was touching fucking... I could see the fucking light. Come on! Fucking hell! There we go, we're done. Fucking it, man. I'm fucking pressing X, man. But I'm bashing X.
Okay, now regroup back on the main floor.
Right, come on, I'm coming up. Somebody set this guy out. Yeah, he will do the second I come out, though. He fucking will do, dude. Chill out. Alright, come on, I'm ready.
It's a robbery.
We need to drive the truck. Make sure I get the truck. No, make sure it's me. I've got the money. No, I told you. If that's the case, you're driving, you take all the cash. Because like I said, when you start leaning out the vehicle to start shooting each other, that's when you start getting shot and losing. Let me get out of the way. Alright, go on. Go on. You got this all, mate. One of the worst things to fucking start this off by saying.
You
ain't killed that fucking mate, because I've just took the speed out. Got the chopper, getting shot. Just lost $6,000.
Go.
Well, fucking die, motherfucker. Right, I'm moving. Yeah, it's alright, go on. Come on, Jesus Christ, Amelia, hurry up. Yeah, but still hurry up. And we've lost fucking just over $5,000 we've just lost. Leave it at that. Shit, we just lost more.
Now further down the hill, take a right.
Oh, fucking reload, man, jeez! Just lost more. Yeah, go on. Make sure you take them guys out in the bottom left building before I come round the corner.
Alright, now you're going across the road to the next alley.
Yeah, she always cheats, dude. She always cheats. Because she's dumb, dude. Come on, how long have we played together now? And we're still thinking she cheats. I've got people to the left, who's that there to my right? Alright, move in. Let's go. They can run for it, whoever's lagging behind him, is it Bowie? I'm moving, dude. Shit, body armor. Somebody, I'll take the fucking boxes, I'll take that car out. I'll take the boxes out for the body armor. Two's up on bikes, guys, yeah. Alright, I'm going. Oh, I got shot again, man, fuck. That copper that's fucking stood there, man. It's $24,000. Body armors are open.
That's your exit plan. There's a route coming.
Choose up on bikes, guys.
It'll take you off-road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this
I wasn't,
be
I was in between everybody. I was in the middle and only started running because all there was the car, and for some reason somebody pulled out a fucking midi gun, you know, instead of pulling out a fucking bazooka like they normally do. God, what the fuck am I stood here for, man? We were going twos up on bikes. Coppers coming from the left and straight forward. I mean the right and straight forward. Get in the fucking truck. We've got a cop car on the other side of this vehicle. You hearing me? We've got a cop car on the other side. Watch out. Right, let's go. Power way, passenger. Power passenger. What? What the fuck are you on about smoking? What are you smoking? Oh, you're on about outside yours. Right, can I turn left here? Oh, wait, can I turn left here and right? To get to... Oh, we got a tire out. Yeah, man. Need a new vehicle. Yeah, we're only just about gonna make it. Oh, look, and when you got assholes like that in front of you, fuck off, AI, blow that motherfucker up. Oh. Yeah, I'm just gonna have everything pulling in front of me here. We've got no speed or nothing. Fucking get out of my way, Topper! Oh, the one to the right. Oh, I fucking knew you'd do that. I fucking knew you'd move. The second I went this way, I knew you'd move. Come on! Man! Right, the second I see an armored truck, I'm gonna ambrake this motherfucker, right? And you guys are gonna shoot it and we're gonna take that one. No! Like I said, the second somebody crashed into us, we've lost all our momentum. Yeah, dude, when we got there with like 1 minute 30 to spare. Drive there with the fucking sirens on me. Another helicopter's joined the pursuit. Got a roadblock. What's going on with these missions? Why are these all of a sudden seeming a lot harder? No way have we gone shit in 2 days. Another chopper drone in the pursuit. Another 2 cop cars. 3 cop cars. Roadblock. To go through the weakest part then. Dude, I'm dude, I was driving looking backwards, dude. Yeah, I know. I was driving whilst looking backwards. Roadblock. Now we're going to struggle now a bit. Yeah, it's this one though, dude. We've got to fucking slow down a little touch. It's right after it, ain't it? Yeah. Fuck off, roadblock. Move that fucking car out of the way. No! No! Come on, get up. Get up, dude. We've got no advantage there, Lester. What the fuck are you on about? No, it's good job I've been playing some rally games, isn't it, eh? Rally stage! Yeah, that's a big fucking affirmative shit, that one. We're going straight to the boat, guys.
You see that boat in the creek? That's where you're aiming.
Give me driver, give me driver, give me driver, give me driver. I don't trust nobody else. Right, but we go. Go, 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 sit down. Go, 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 go. Come on, come on, don't get shot now, don't get shot now. No, Bowie, what are you doing? Bowie! You know what? From now on, dudes, you ain't allowed to drive the boat, because that's twice, dude, you almost beached it. Nah, mate. Nah. Fucking hell, dude. Alright, guys. That was Pacific Standard. Yeah, on hard. Lost. Yeah, lost. What did we lose then? 20 grand or something? We have the closest we have got before is we've got all the way to the boat and then what I got shot and we have lost 6 grand. That's the best we've done so far. Should play that song that Amelia. All we do is win, win.
Yeah. You did it. I know.
Was it on that same app?
You know, I thought you were just a bunch of
No, it's all right. I've got
quiet
my
weirdos. Turns out you're a bunch of creepy quiet weirdos with talent.
Nobody's streaming.
You rob and you steal and destroy like geniuses. Oh, I love it. I love it. Here, let me wire you your money. You know?
Ow, my legs.
I will never forget the good times. You know, all the laughs we had. You know, you're like family. The picnic.
The hike in the woods. All the selfies.
Oh, and the time we went rollerblading and we watched the sunset and we stayed up all night talking and sharing our innermost fears and then. What? What's that? That wasn't you? Even the skinny dipping and the... Oh. Oh. What are you saying? The drugs. Oh,
no,
man,
not
the drugs.
Even had
I'm
iPhone.
I am a heavily medicated man.
You've had every iPhone
well
from iPhone 4.
I'm a little embarrassed. Okay, the money. Here. And here.
No,
and
because why would I spend £1,000 on a phone for you?
And
you really believe in the term.
Here, okay, you better take off and take care, okay.
Fuck yeah, dude. Fuck yeah, of course.
Bye bye.
Settle that, dude. We'll buy a better rig, bleeding cell for driving this fucking rally game, dude. One light rain dances, dude. It's boss. Like I said, if you go on Twitch, yeah, type in rain dance and watch his fucking setup, dude. It's well boss. It's awesome, man. Well worth it. I mean, it says, he said he looked it up, right, and it costs over 10 grand Canadian dollars, and he got it for 7, dude. But it does look, but I'd sleep in the fuck of me, mate. What's up with the game? Because my, job points and money are like flipping really bad. Anybody else is do that? All the writing and everything is like a bit fucking dropping into place and shit. Whoa, hang on a minute, how did you not die? But did you die? Kaboom! You didn't know, dude, because I'm right next to a wall. You hit the wall, you heard it, it dinked the wall. Right, and we're on Sonic's casino heist now. Oh, shit. Where's my fucking car? All right, cool, yeah, Sonic. Oh. I'm gonna do casino heist and then probably go on dirt. I mean, yeah, dirt. The racing gods are calling me. Have you started that, what do they call it, by the way, that download for Dirt 2? Click on it, dude. Click on it. Do it ASAP. I'd do it now, dude, so you don't forget. Because, trust me, if you miss this game, dude. Like I said, it's 50 quid, mate. It's fucking well worth it. Like, it's on free. No, it's not. Go on YouTube and type in fucking stuff about Dirt 2.0, mate, and watch it. Yeah, it's not just another driving game. It is probably one of the best fucking driving games out at the moment, dude. Yeah, Miles. By Miles, dude, and I, like I said, dude, all I used to do was race. Yeah, I only started changing to shooting games fucking 9 years ago because Amelia was born and I actually bought a PlayStation, an Xbox, and got online and met a few guys and started playing Gears of War. Then I went on to COD and I totally left me fucking driving, dude. I think I was awesome at driving. And I went on that dirt expecting, oh yeah, mate, watch me throw it around it. No, mate, no. Not at all. But it is, mate, trust me, it's worth it. And like you say, if you can get a steering wheel for it, it's supposed to just put you more in it. But there's camera views, dude. There's like 8 or 9 different camera views. So you can have, Mila, shut up. So you can have on the ground camera, the bumper camera, the bonnet camera. You can have inside the car so that you can't see the rev counter. You can have it so that inside the car so you can see the rev counter. Then you can have inside the car so you can see the steering wheel. Then you can have outside the car close and then outside the car far. So 8 different camera views. And that, what they call it, that that camera view where you don't see the steering wheel, you just see the rev counter, dude, with the steering wheel in front of it. You don't see no track or anything like that, dude. No. Yeah, but what the car? Hello, viewer. I'm so sorry. I've just been talking. I've not even loaded my YouTube. Just give me a sec. Let me just load my YouTube up. Someone just messaged me. Lewis King. Hello there, Lewis. What can I help you with, dude? I'm gone. Some guys just messaged me asking if I can help him with something. Yeah, sorry, Lewis, I'm just talking in the party at the moment. But yeah, it's the cruising. Can we update my GTA 5? What do you mean, update it? What do you mean, update your GTA 5?
The diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. Here we go. I'd been hoping you'd go for the dramatic option.
Yes, but I don't get what you mean, though. How do you want me to update this, boy?
Wasn't easy or cheap, but neither are we, huh? Okay, now you're one well-placed explosive away from walking right into
the... Is this noob trying to drive the same way as me? Who was the noob? Go on, own up. Who tried to drive my way and couldn't? Amelia, you're rubbish.
You suck! Is that
yeah? do you mean? Yes, drive over the fucking wall there where the fence is, but only softly so that you push the fence. Oh mate, no. Not at all. That was just totally wrong. No, because if you just tap the railings fall forward, and then when you reverse back, yeah. Right, can I go on your account? Yeah, Sonic, what is this guy saying here? You know, you computer shit. This guy's asking me to update his GTA for him. Huh? And he's asking me to fucking put my info on, his info on my computer. Does that sound right, that? Whoa! I said, some guy here is asking me to update his GTA 5 for him. And he's asking me to put his account on my PlayStation. Should I or shouldn't I? Right, I'm sorry, Lewis, but I had to get a second opinion on that dude, and I got the same answer that I was going to say. I'm sorry, dude, but no. Because I have bank details on my PlayStation. And I'm quite dodgy and stuff like that. Why won't yours update? You have to explain why it won't update. That's just like weird, that. I mean, why won't it update?
And that is what we in the business call a goddamn entrance.
What did you die? One to the left. Come on, I thought we were killing everybody first. All we do is win. Let's go. Jump through the door.
Hold up. The system here uses a two-man rule. You'll need to scan the vault. You're 10.
Dude, come on, mate. Don't be stupid. So, there, this guy's here messaging me saying that he's 10 and new to the game. Come on, dude. I may have been born at night, mate, but it weren't last night. Trust you. Nah, mate, not at all. If you're 10, for a start, you're alright. Your parents shouldn't be letting you play this game. They're very bad, trust me. I know I'm bad, that's why I let my daughter play it. But no, mate, I'm very sorry, but it sounds a bit dodgy to me, that dude. Happy days. What are we doing?
Make sure you plant them on both sides of the door. Let's only do this once.
Unlucky, not fast your last. Not fast your last.
Got a million,
you call it.
And get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear? Go! Let's go! Open up your phone and fire in the goddamn hole!
Yeah, but Lewis, there's been no update though. That's what I mean. There isn't an update. Yeah, Lewis. If you've, what they call it, if you're 10, yeah, right, and your PlayStation's set up for you, for your age, you will not be able to update this game, mate. You won't be able to. You'd have to ask your parents to take the, what they call it, off your parental control, mate. I can't help it. I am opening the door. What are you about, dude? I'm in the middle of, what they call it, and plus, my streams are for 18 overs. Whoa! Yeah, my streams are for 18 overs. D! Oh, I do have to apologise, dude. It's my brother's. Dude, there's a lot. Yeah, I've got to see. There's a lot of excuses there, dude. Right, I'm getting C. Oh, it's gold. It's gold. Oh, nice. The update is to get online. I know the update is to get online, dude. But but I don't see what why it should be saying that. It should just update automatically. But like I said, if you've got a parental control on it, yeah, you might not be able to play the game read online. That's all I'm saying there, mate. Yeah. Have we got drills? Right, I'm starting to drill. Starting to drill. There's still one left. Still one letter left. Fucking empty. Fucking first one empty. Right. Well, if you can honestly believe everything somebody messages you, then that's stupid. Some kid just messaging there saying that his computer won't let him update the game. For me to put his account on my computer. Sounds a bit fucking dodgy, that, to me. So like you say, guys, just watch out for fucking people. Right, I'm coming out.
20 seconds left. Don't dawdle.
Let's go.
Gas incoming. 10 seconds.
Get to the other step door.
That's it. Get the hell out of there or you're dead.
I'll call it.
Looking good. Get all the
way across
the finish line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sink your
card
swipes
on the way out too. 3, go. Let's get the fuck out of here, man. Jump. I got one.
They've reinforced the security room and that's your only way out. Get ready.
Me?
Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft.
Because
I
got stuck
and
I was looking at my phone and do a follow drive. I'm coming, come on, go! Yeah, because you weren't in here. Oh, shut. We're doing stairs or lift, stairs or lift. Yeah, but fucking who's done that though? We're gonna set us on fire. Don't walk in the fucking fire, man. Who's the noob?
Those bags look heavy. We are going to have some very satisfied customers.
Oh, hell. Get to stepping, asswipe.
Seriously? You wanna play with me?
Yeah, done it already.
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news. Home stretch. I feel so alive. I even think my eczema's clearing up.
Got behind you, Bowie. Yeah, but I'm on about the second you fucking walked out the door though. Shout out to the guy to the left. When we're out, we're going. Are we driving them wicked Mini Coopers again?
Stay alert for news.
Fuck that, dude. It was fucking rank A. Rank A big time. Let's run.
Get away, cars, go! The driver has them in position.
Got one. Shot one of them. Yeah, I'm going for it. I'll take out as many as I possibly can, mate. Dude, I had two gates to open, yeah, right. And by the time I'd opened the second gate, I had enough time to drill. Yeah, yeah. So by the time you, what they call it, you collected one, I'd open one gate. By the time you collected the second one, I'd open two gates, yeah. And then by fucking what they call. No. Yeah, well, it takes a good fucking. Like you got 2 million. No decoy, Sonic. No decoy. Car's on the other side of the road.
We could really have used a decoy here.
Yes, Sonic. We could have really have done with a decoy.
The driver has them in
position. I've got the copper. Come on, man, I'm getting fucking shot. Fuck that, dude, I'm going for the car, man. Come on, we still got 2.5. I'm going. They're not four-seaters, are they? Yeah, they are right at the fucking park as well, man. Yeah, we could actually start doing with a four-seater. Go in the green car, go in my usual car. Oh, I'm on from jumping, I'm ready to go. Stick a whip on it. The cops, man.
Good work. You lost them. And listening to their channels, they are pissed. I'm not one to be premature. I'm not.
How fast we're going on these train tracks. Who the fuck was that then, idiot?
It doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally at least, it looks like a good call, yeah? Now, did someone say tequila? Almost there. Find the buyer and this is a done deal.
Thank you. Don't go too, as long as you're about 100, 200, 300 metres away from it, you're alright. Just don't drive fucking directly down the same road as the casino. Over the fucking microphone and everything, but now isn't it? Uh, 1.9 away. So we've got Sonic on his trusty internet now, so yeah, we can start celebrating. Is that what we're getting for that? Nice. Nice. You never know when to come on. You never know. Where the hell are yous, guys? Come on! We're here celebrating! Yeah, I know that, dude, I know that.